thing in obesity management other than giving them objective evidence of weight loss and some subjective feeling of well-being revolves around the counseling part. Most of the thing. And sometimes that counseling helps a lot. And here again, I give you one example. A patient came to me, grossly overweight patient. Maybe in 130s or so, if I'm not wrong. 13, 14 years of marriage, no kids. I spoke to him. He was like, I want to lose weight, this and that. And I told him, forget the weight component. What is troubling you? Even because of weight. Then he told all the history and everything. Okay, and I told him, see, weight management will take its own sweet time. You are 130 kg. Even ideally, you should be less than 100. Say, for example, you have to almost 30 kg of weight. It's going to take 1 year. It will not happen overnight. Ek saal to aapko lagne wala hai. Aur wo ek saal aapki zindagi ka aise hi chalne wala hai. Whether you are 130 kg, you are overweight. You are 126 kg, you are overweight. You may feel a bit better, but your all problem will not solve. And I analyzed it the way I do for every patient of mine and found him actually grossly hypothyroid. Hypothyroidism was not a problem, actually it was not the cause of his obesity. It's acceptable. Or it probably might be a consequence of obesity. Whatever. I told him, let me correct you. And testo was very low. Very, very low. And hypothyroidism, we usually get hypogonadism with that. An infertile patient. Primary infertility. And they were ready. Ki nahi, ab nahi bhi hoga toh chalega, you know. We'll expand our family, we'll adopt somebody, fine. I simply started him managing his thyroid and managing his testo, but not giving testo directly. I just gave him thyroid and gave him human chorionic gonadotropin, HCG, fertigen. 2 months, he did not lose any weight, but he had a good news in the family. Believe me, that guy told me, I think my problem is solved off. Now I think I can lose weight by myself. Now I could take it in two different ways. He's still in contact with me. He's losing weight by himself. I'm not saying he's all dramatic, but he's trying. He's working hard. So family bad gaya, sab ho gaya. So either you say that, oh my God, I lost a patient. Or you say that, oh my God, I made a connection in my life. He gave a life. I made a connection and gave a life. And this is a, or he would have gone to, say for example, he's going to the wellness. Say, what would they do? Either do a geriatric or run on the treadmill, do this, do that. They would have never gone on that aspect. Actually, that was troubling him more than anything else. Majority of overweight people, obese people, if we really talk to them, other than the weight thing, weight we are going to deal. That's what I tell them. Don't worry about the weight part. You are here. It is my bread and butter. If I don't do it, my house will not run. So, ye toh main karne wala hoon. Let's keep it aside. And it's a time-consuming thing. It will take time. Let's talk about the other issues. If we can solve them right away, patient is happy. Compliance becomes better. Endurance becomes better. And weight loss automatically happens.